And in other news this morning, and new this morning, crews responded to the Wawa dairy plant in Delaware County for a hazmat situation. We're told the call was due to a reaction caused by cleaning chemicals. This happened on the 1300 block of Baltimore Pike and Media. Just after 2:30 this morning, no one was hurt, but the building was evacuated while crews investigated. Everything is back to normal at the plant.